Jacob, our carriage awaits. You know how it is. You drive. These cowardly fools under Steric built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not aim to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Steric interest himself with art? Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She pinched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Where is that statue? Hey, Smalley! Oh. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who pinched it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
Now, where is that statue? Of course it's sewers. Why the bloody sewers?
Mr. Steric, his next delivery's on its way. And tell him, too, that I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Steric who sent me?
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sent his regards.
I'd like to have a look around. Dead. Good.
You just disappeared.
hiding over there. Look!
I wonder what that's all about. What on earth is going on over there?
What a pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. Ah, the pub. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
That's the way.
What's the meaning of this? Roth sent you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
Most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Gadowell, Roth.
It's into the back with you, then.
Move it, you stupid animal!
Who is this Lyris that works for you?
A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
And always so polite. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinehorn. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
These bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
Now, Swinehorn, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Oh, but I am.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
now.
Chester! Roth? It's been a while.
You've really let yourself go. Shame.
It's into the back. Easy, girl. Easy. That's a girl.
Excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us.
Subscribe!